And in today's video, we are going to be talking about Snapchat. And it's like a tutorial. I'm going to teach you how to make Snapchat faster on your Android smartphone. Because we all know that on Android, Snapchat sucks. It really sucks. So here are the few steps that I'm going to show you that you're going to take and use for Snapchat. So firstly, I'm going to be doing like a screen record, so I don't think you're going to see my face after now. So we're going to go live now. So you go now to your settings.
You scroll and you scroll, then you go to your apps. Your apps load.
Scroll down to Snapchat.
Then you scroll down to Snapchat.
Then Snapchat. Storage.
Then you open storage,
computing,
then
stuff like that.
Computing some stuff like that.
Computing.
Then it's still computing, so it's take some time. I'll skip this part in the video.
But either way, you clear the cache.
Then you go to the Snapchat app. Now this is where it gets tricky because now Snapchat can start becoming slow.
It frustrates all of us.
So don't worry. Then you go to
you move down.
After you go to your settings, you now go to clear cache. Now click clear all. Don't worry, this is not going to clear any of your memory. Only hit on clear all. You'll rest chill because Snapchat is slow. Then clear. And
you're clearing your apps. So it will show you clearing cache.
And Snapchat being the frustrating app it is.
Has cleared. So the app will show you apps run faster on Snapchat.
Like so that is like the
whole Snapchat
point of Snapchat. So
the whole tutorial, I just showed you the easiest way to make Snapchat fast on your Android, and this video is now been like up to like 5 minutes or so. So don't forget to like this video, share the video, and click the subscribe button because we need to reach 100 subscribers before the new year 2019. And I'll be so grateful and so glad if we can actually do that for the time. And I think my time for this video is up, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.